Photo: Gareth Cattermole. Gareth Cattermole, Getty Images. For Disney this year, Beyoncé is sharing her B-Day joy with others. The now 39-year-old benevolent queen was proud to donate an additional $1 million to help Black-owned small businesses through her Black-owned Small Business Impact Fund. Together with the NAACP and her organization Bay Good, Beyoncé first opened the fund in July. Round 1 saw 20 businesses, ranging from barbershops to bakeries to boutiques, receive funding. The recipients can all be found on her website. The application for Round 2, her birthday meal, is coming later this month. While her husband was dropping a finance lesson his new track, Entrepreneur, with Pharrell, Beyoncé has been giving back with Straight Cash. In addition to her Bay Good initiative with the NAACP, she donated $6 million to mental health organizations back in April. During the pandemic, she has also shown support for the Black Lives Matter movement, released the visual album Black is King, and managed to remember a lot of celebrity birthdays. Well, someone remembers them and posts on her website. So go ahead and take a break on her behalf this B-Day. You know her Virgo self isn't going to do it. Beyoncé gives $1 million to Black businesses for her B-Day.